guys, this is part two of ponds and plants. Get right into it. It's a tarantulas here up above. See anything? A lot of these things are in their hides.
Looks like a beautiful king snake there.
These lizards are cool. Never saw one in the 16 years I lived in LA. For sale. Whatever it is, it's not showing it's sale. Here's a little gold mouth on. This is $8.99 for the one I just got. Oh, look at you. Look at you. Premium.
The
corner.
Oh, okay.
I
was eating the sandwich. Like, I held up the sandwich too.
They want to see it's talking. Cool. I'm sure you do. He's real nice. He's got kind of an Australian British accent. The people that own it are British, but he's from here. So that little bit of accent he picked up from working here. He's lovely here for kids too. Lung fish. Good thinking. These are it's good to hold this camera down at waist level. I don't see anything in there. Maybe it is.
Yeah, I'll send you babies. They're pretty cool.
It's right at face level. Habitat. I don't know if it's big enough, but two male rats. It's a snake back there of some kind. It's not a water snake though. It must be a python. some sort. I don't see a name though. It's going here, but there's its tail. This is hard work, you know, keeping all this up. This is the one he said he was eating in the lunch. He turned around and he was trying to get his lunch. You're quite the character here, aren't you? You're quite the character, right?
And bird
cancer.
Oh,
they're
kind of out.
Hell
yeah.
Then
we want to put you in there. Where are you?
No. Oh, I feel freaking hurt, Chief.
It's not like
I won't hit
me. Daddy,
whatever. I'm not going to get some bitch
over there. Video, but I used to look at their